easy maths jyoti ias davankere it's a class for 7th standard students cbse ncert and also for karnataka state students in that the chapter 2 fractions and decimals exercise 2.3 in that 8th main a problem the first one is provide the number in the box such that 2 by 3 into box is equals to 10 by 30 we have to fill the number in that box that is equals to 2 by 3 into is equals to 10 by 30 is given we know that 2 into this number now when we multiply the numerator we will get this and when we multiply the denominators we will get this therefore we can find this number by number in the box by dividing 10 by 2 that is equals to 10 divided by 2 is equals to 5 this is the numerator and 10 by 30 by 3 is equals to that is 30 divided by 3 is equals to 10 that is the denominator 5 by 10 when you multiply 2 5s are 10 3 tens are 30 okay we got isn't it therefore to get this number we have to divide this number by this we will get 5 and divide this product divided by 3 that is equals to 10 now the simplest form next question the simplest form of the number obtained in the box is in the box obtained is 5 by 10 that is simplest form of 5 by 10 that is equals to it is divided by 5 divided by 5 what we will get 5 ones are and 5 twos are the simplest obtained in the box is 1 by 2 if we simplify 5 by 10 we will get 1 by 2 5 divided by 5 is 1 10 divided by 5 is 2 next b may provide the number in the box such that 3 by 5 into that number is 24 by 75 as I said to get this number we have to divide the product by the numerator of that number that is equals to 24 by 3 that is equals to 3 by 5 into box is equals to 24 by 75 to get the numerator divide 24 divided by 3 that is equals to 8 divided by and 75 by 5 that is equals to 15 8 by 15 the simplest form of the number obtained in the box is 8 by 15 is it not possible to reduce to lowest form understood students it's a very easy problem let's move on to the next problem that is 7th is now done take down the 7th problem
liters
it runs 16 kilometer. In 1 liter, it covers 16 kilometer. In 2 3 by 4 liter, it covers, we have to multiply this, that is equals to 16 into 2 3 by 4, that is equals to 16 into 4 plus 8, 8 plus 3 is 11 by 4. Okay, multiply this, here we get 11 6 of 66, 11 1 11 176 by 4. When we divide it, 4 4 is 16, again we got 4 4 is 16. When we divide it, we got how much? 44 kilometer. It runs in 2 3 by 4 liter. It runs in 2 3 by 4 liter of petrol. How much? 44 kilometer. Okay students, let us come to the end of my class. Keep watching my videos. Do subscribe, do share and do like. Thank you for watching, students.